这是神舟十四号乘组的首次太空授课。
This is the first space class for the Shenzhou-14 crew. It's also the first class held from the Wentian lab module and the first in the space station's L configuration. We're also using the main classroom on the ground for the first time, as well as the new relay tracking mode, so the class goes smoothly. For this class, we've already rehearsed the ground and space-to-Earth exercises. Preparations for the lecture are looking good.
这个月，我们即将迎来梦天实验舱，我们也将在太空见证中国空间站的建成。中国空间站，等你来出差。